हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टेन अकाडमी अकॉर्ड यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर गेट एंड डीएससी। दिस इज योर केपीसीआर लाइव ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल। बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टुडे सेशन, आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस मायसेल्फ, कृष्ण प्रकाश, स्टूडेंट्स लव टू कॉल मी डबल ई सर। आई वॉज वेरी मच फेमस फॉर एनवायरमेंटल इंजीनियरिंग, सो स्टूडेंट्स लव टू कॉल मी डबल ई सर और केपीसीआर। Have 16 years of teaching experience, trained more than 150 batches for GATE, ESC and also state government AE AEE exams, and I am the ex-faculty of ACE Academy, now star educator in an academy and leading English teaching faculty of civil engineering group. So I will take care everything regarding your scheduling subjects. I will take care about your preparation. And in an academy, I am going to teach the subjects environmental engineering, hydrology, irrigation, open channel flow, construction materials and management. I am famous for simplifying the subjects, and I will provide you shortcut formulas which can be solved in the GATE exam in 1 minute or less than 1 minute time duration. And the vast and lengthy theoretical subjects, I will make it easy for you by providing tables, by providing flow charts, some diagrammatic representation, so that huge theory easily understand for you. I am famous for monitoring, mentoring student preparation, best motivator. So if you want, I will provide you best strategy according to your strengths and weakness. So follow me in an academy and watch my free lectures, check my profile KP Civil, watch all free classes. If you want to take plus subscription, join an academy with my code KP Civil. Anything related to your academics, your career, your subject related doubts, preparation related doubts, anything, contact me, WhatsApp me. My mobile number given there, 8985933112. And if you want to take full length course in an academy, use my code KP Civil or Engineering Guru. Okay, let's begin the session. Now coming to the today's session, discussion on 2019 GATE irrigation engineering questions solution. In 2019 GATE from civil engineering paper, irrigation engineering is given very less weightage from both sets, set 1 and set 2. Just we have each one question only. Irrigation engineering provided two questions, one from set 1, one from set 2, very less weightage. So coming into the session, the command area of a canal grows only one crop, that is wheat. The command area of a canal grows only one crop, that is wheat. The base period of wheat is 120 days. Base period B, write down, given base period B 120 days. And its total water requirement delta, depth of water needed for that 120 days, 40 centimeter. For the 120 days growth of wheat crop, the water to be supplied artificially in terms of depth of water supplied, that is 40 centimeter. The canal discharge is 2 meter cube per second. Canal discharge, the canal is capable of delivering 2 meter cube per second. The area in hectares rounded off to the nearest integer which could be irrigated, neglecting all losses. Area needed in hectare which could be irrigated using this canal losses. When you consider a duty, what is duty? Duty is area of land irrigated, area of land irrigated, इन हेक्टार पर वन क्यूमिक डिस्चार्ज पर यूनिट डिस्चार्ज ना वन क्यूमिक मीन्स वन मीटर क्यूब पर सेकंड फॉर वन मीटर क्यूब पर सेकंड डिस्चार्ज वॉट एवर एरिया ऑफ लैंड इरिगेटेड दट इज टेकन एज ड्यूटी नाउ यू नीड एरिया नाउ यू नीड एरिया सो वॉट यू कैन राइट डाउन एरिया इज इक्वल टू एरिया इन हेक्टार इज इक्वल टू ड्यूटी इन हेक्टार पर क्यूमिक ड्यूटी इन हेक्टार पर क्यूमिक इंटू डिस्चार्ज इन मीटर क्यूब पर सेकंड क्यूमिक एरिया इज इक्वल टू ड्यूटी इन हेक्टार पर क्यूमिक इंटू डिस्चार्ज इन क्यूमिक नथिंग बट मीटर क्यूब पर सेकंड दिस फार्मूला फॉर ड्यूटी यू नो इट ना रेगुलर फार्मूला सो मेनी मॉडल्स वी हैव सॉल्व फॉर दिस ड्यूटी इज इक्वल टू 8.64 इंटू बी बाय डेल्टा ड्यूटी इज इक्वल टू 8.64 इंटू बी बाय डेल्टा सो बी इज टेकन इन बेस डेल्टा इज कंसिडर्ड इन मीटर 8.64 इंटू बी बाय डेल्टा Now, area in hectares is equal to duty 8.64 into B by delta into Q discharge. Here, in place of duty, what we are taking? In place of duty, what we are taking? 8.64 into B by delta into discharge. You can write down how many days 8.64 into 120 days 8.64 into 120 days 120 days divided by 0.4 centimeter 40 centimeter we will take it as 40 into 10 power minus 4 meter, which is taken as 40 into 10 power minus 2 meter, which is taken as 0.4 meter, into discharge. This value of discharge, 2. Value of discharge is 2. 2 meter cube per second. What you are getting after calculation? 8.64 into 120 by 0.4 into 2, you are getting 5184 hectare. 5184 hectare. This is the area to be irrigated. Area to be irrigated 5184 hectare. You can write down this. 5184 hectare. 5184 hectare. Next question. The path of an irrigation canal is below the bed level of a natural stream. So consider this is the natural stream. This is the natural stream moving at ahead. And this is bed level. Natural stream bed level. And the irrigation canal is below it. This is irrigation canal. Okay. This is the question. If the path of irrigation canal is below bed level of a natural stream, this is a natural stream and path of irrigation canal is located here. Type of cross drainage structure provided. Tell me. Sluice gate is not at all cross drainage. Sluice gate is not a cross drainage structure. So we are not considering this. Aqueduct. For aqueduct, bed level is below canal. Means canal is above bed level. For aqueduct,
canal is above the bed level of natural stream. But this is opposite. That opposite is a super passage. Super passage is the structure in which canal is below bed level of natural stream. I will show you. See this diagram. This is natural stream located. Stream bed level, SBL, stream bed level. And this is canal. And this is full supply level of the canal. So, where the canal is present? Below stream bed level. See this one. Bank of the canal is located. This is bank of the canal. And this is stream. This point is stream bed level, SBL, stream bed level. And here the bank of the canal, this is flow depth, full supply level, flow depth. So, canal is below that. What is the structure provided? Super passage. Super passage. That the super passage is the cross drainage structure. Very important. Canal is below. Stream is above. Canal is below and stream is above. That is called super passage. So these are the only two questions related to irrigation provided in 2019 GATE, both set 1 and set 2.
I hope you enjoyed the session. Before going to close the session, a small announcement. Join plus subscription full length course of GATE and ESE and Unacademy. Trust the best for your GATE and ESE preparation. The faculty in Unacademy are top most faculty. They will give you the best subject, in-depth subject knowledge, and also they have vast experience in teaching, especially GATE and ESE, exam specific teaching. And the platform of Unacademy is the largest online edutech company in India. It provides live interactive classes. Whatever your doubt, if you put in the comment box, easily, immediately your doubt is clarified. Have you downloaded Unacademy app? If not, today download the Unacademy app. In the search button, click KP Civil, follow me, watch my previous sessions and upcoming sessions also. Whatever your doubts, easily clarified immediately within 1 minute of your message. You understand? Live interactive sessions. If you take a plus subscription in Unacademy, I will provide from my side free study material. I will provide from my side one free online test series. Unacademy is giving you one test series. Myself will provide you another test series. Two online test series you will get. And also, if you miss the session, don't worry. Your already completed class is recorded. You can watch twice, thrice, how many number of times you require. That many times. Just for example, I will tell you. I am teaching environmental engineering 140 hours. You can understand the depth of subjects I am providing. The depth of environmental engineering 140 hours. You can write any kind of examination from that 140 hours only. It may be GATE, IAS, AE, AW, whatever the exam you can write. That 140 hours sessions is more than enough. A single solution for any kind of examination. So, join Unacademy. Excel your GATE and ESE preparation. Use my code KP Civil or Engineering Guru. Take plus subscription. Get all the benefits. If you have any doubt, any query related to subject point of view, career point of view, preparation strategy point of view, any doubts related to plus subscription, whom to follow, whom not to follow, what to study, what not to study, don't worry, your KPs are with you. Till you crack GATE and ESE, WhatsApp me. My mobile number is given there. 8985933112. We together grow up. I am with you. My team of faculty with you. Till you crack GATE and ESE. Then why to wait? Join plus course in an academy using KP Civil Code. Let's crack it.